bill that would change how the state does background checks for people buying handguns is headed to the governor's desk. The legislation would put the FBI in charge of the checks, eliminating the role of the New Hampshire State Police. Supporters say the state wastes money and time doing something the federal government can handle, but critics say the state police do a better job of investigating.